Crash by the Rock.
I gotta choose my fucking game, baby.
Well, here we are again on another spectacular journey on the FE Scamp out here in the Gulf of Mexico. This is our alarm clock this morning. Been fishing for about an hour, but it's starting to light up right now, so I thought I'd include it. And we'll be getting it done here. At a specific location in the Gulf, not to be disclosed. But I'm quite sure that you guys will enjoy the journey with us and the footage. So have a good one. Peace. What we doing, bro?
We're doing some fishing today, bro.
We gonna kill him?
We're gonna get that fucking 17 pounder.
The sun ain't even up yet, bro.
That goddamn sun.
Alright.
Don't need no sun. Didn't need the last
night
when we
were
fishing, did we?
No. Okay. Alright, dude. Let's go up here and see what this guy looks. Where's the other guy at? AM! Hey, what you doing down there, bro? Huh? You about to grill it up? You got no toothpaste. He said, F it. I'm gonna brush my teeth with chlorine. All right, then. Nice and easy, don't stop. Don't let him get all the line back that you took.
Tight line.
Get your hand as far out as you can. This hand out here for leverage. Go.
Let him take on one.
If it ain't a shark, it's a gag.
Yeah.
Stand by with the gas. Look at that shot of the sunset out here once again in the Gulf. Dude, he's got that going on back here. Y'all catching anything?
Look at that, buddy.
What the heck is that?
That's what happens when the shark gets your bait.
What?
That's what happens when the shark gets your fish.
There's not. That's a big ass group, and there's only half of them.
Shark ate. Shark got it from the board.
Snap, bro.
It is.
Not big, but it's like freaking. He could have been another 15 pounder.
Yeah, he would have. Two beats.
That was just a bite for him. That was just one little bite.
I wouldn't say good work, but don't have
it
work.
It was a fish nugget.
Man, that's it. Reel it up. I'm calling it. That's how this shit blows by. Well, we made it safely back to the dock. 11 days later. We got Kenny over here. Yeah, you can unlock it. Went ahead and took himself a shower. Take a walk down the dock. Real cute. Looks like Brian went out. Nobody's out there. It's nasty.
Customers at the door.
You gotta keep your ankles in.